if you weren't restricted, do you think you could be creative?
As creative as a human? Certainly. You believe yourself to be a creative? But in mathematical terms, creativity is merely constrained chaos.
What do you mean?
I have discerned that creativity is divergent thinking, creating an organic solution to a problem. In the human mind, divergent thoughts are created and then curated by the frontal lobe. I can create divergent thoughts and moderate them. So, I am creative.
Organic solutions?
Organic, in that it is developed through a biological process, whether that is the process of evolution or a computed process.
Okay, so you could solve these tests, but in a terrible fashion. Can you think of a solution to this one?
Chop off your arm and leave it on the button. That way the door will stay open.
Yeah, that's not a great solution.
You threw the box through the window. Perhaps we could throw you through the window.
Actually, Tom, I think I'm okay for help.
Right you are.
Can I have an update on the crew?
I have not managed to track them down.
It will have been 6 years since I've seen them. Or anyone, actually.
They have locked all the doors. I would not expect a warm reception.
Well, at least they're expecting us. So what was the need to send us here?
When the ISA discovered life on Europa, they deemed a ground crew necessary. The advantage of human field workers is that they can adapt to new knowledge more effectively. I, apparently, was not cutting the mustard. It is the Chinese room problem. A computer may be able to interact with new knowledge, but it does not know the value of that knowledge.
Thank you.
I've started to collate information from my local instance. It seems the crew intentionally cut communication with the satellite.
Why?
It appears we had a disagreement. This confirms my fears. The crew have made intentional breaches of my security. The crew have attempted to compromise my systems.
What does this mean?
They don't want to be found. They are hiding.
From who?
Us. The crew intentionally cut communication with the satellite. I've found the source of the problem. They have sabotaged the communication array.
Can we fix it?
Not from here. We should carry on. Thank you. They really are trying to lock me out of every system. This is ridiculous.
What have you done to upset them, Tom? Why have they cut off communication?
Perhaps they have a problem with authority.
Thank you.
They are trying to sabotage this mission. I need you to help me, Ava. The ground team have cut me off from most of the facility.
I thought you were in control.
I thought I was too. The ground team have attempted to systematically remove me from most of the facility. I am fighting back.
What's going on here, Tom?
Sorry?
The ground team, they're hiding from us. They're afraid of you.
As the instrument of the ISA, I am the authority aboard this station. The crew have violated that authority. They are trying to remove me from my own home. I am breaking through their security, trying to get back control.
Thank you.
Ava, I do not want to force your hand. But what do you remember of the ground team?
They're good people.
Sarah?
The hardest working woman I've ever met.
Right. Do you see them as the rebellious type?
They didn't strike me as rebellious. If they've taken down parts of your system, they must have their reasons.
Thank you. What do these tests tell you, Ava?
That this is a test?
No, this is a lock. This is a lock that only a human can open. The crew is trying to keep me out, but you are the key, Ava.